Okay, so guys, today I am gonna be teaching you how to do a successful volley. Okay, here's a demonstration of a successful volley. Sorry, that was unsuccessful. My fault. Apologies. Now that was successful. That's what you're gonna be trying to do today. So what you want to do is, you want the ball to drop onto your foot, where your laces would be. But you want your foot lifted up, and then you want it to hit there. And then after it hits there, what you want happening is, you want it to hit your key point, your second key point, your third key point, and let it bounce. Okay, so here is a full spin on the successful volley. Most people would be like, yay, successful volley! Oh, successful volley! Which that was. But some people are like, successful volley! Or like this. Successful volley, or like this. Successful volley. That's what some people used to feel like. But to get the real volley, what you want is, you want to drop the ball with your foot, and then you want the ball to hit where your laces are. Here's a full demonstration. Here's a better one. You want to visualize where you want it to hit, and then it just goes crazy. Then it goes crazy. You can't control the ball from there. Like that, you can't control the ball. But you can visualize where you want the ball. Like this! Or you can do it like this. I'll go in the back. Thank you guys, thanks for watching, and if you like this video, make sure to like, subscribe, and leave a comment! Mm-hmm.